A decade of economics of land degradation initiative.
We've shown that land degradation comes at a high price. Our report, The Value of Land, showed the true and sheer values of land. The value of global ecosystem service loss is $6.3 to $10.6 trillion US a year. Investing in sustainable land management really pays off.
A decade of making the economic case for governments to invest in sustainable land management and protect our natural capital.
We provide the tools and approaches that support better informed decision making to maintain our finite land. And we have published over 41 studies in 20 countries of Africa, Asia and Latin America to make impacts on the ground.
A decade of strengthening the capacity of people around the world to make an economic case for land in their own countries.
We developed a curriculum on the economics of land degradation and sustainable land management, the ELD Campus, and established a network of our ELD ambassadors.
A decade of connecting science and policy.
All over the world, we have proven together with communities, governments, institutions, and scientists, investing in sustainable land management pays off.
Under the Regreening Africa project, the results of the ELD case study in Kenya have led to the drafting of a national agricultural soil management policy, which is now at the public participation stage. Investment into sustainable land management measures have been doubled by the Nyandarua County Administration. This will lead to significant reduction in the degradation of soil.
Large areas in Jordan were put under protection in direct follow-up to the ELD study, and the study was conducted with the International Union for Conservation of Nature, an important international partner. Fodder subsidies were eliminated, and the rangeland management strategy of Jordan was revised to call for long-term grazing management rights, 50 years, to communities. Additionally, the traditional pastoralist system HEMA was re-established on 200,000 hectares of land, simultaneously rebuilding natural, social and cultural values.
A decade of connecting and building partnerships around the world.
And we would not be where we are without our valuable global network of partner experts and organizations. All studies and actions are conducted in close cooperation with local and international partner institutions, researchers and decision makers. Thank you for revealing the true value of land together with us and supporting the ELD initiative over the past 10 years. We look forward to continue working with you.
Thank you.
Thank you.